blowing up like a balloon.
Like a blueberry.
Help! Help!
Shall we roll on? Lick an orange. It tastes like an orange. Lick a pineapple. It tastes like a pineapple. Go ahead, try it.
Oh. Mmm, I got a
blueberry.
Fizzy lifting drinks. They fill you with gas, and the gas is so terrifically lifting that it lifts you right off the ground like a balloon.
Touching, no tasting, no telling.
No telling what?
You see.
Children with very little pocket money.
They're cooking and simmering in here.
Dear Veruca, what a pleasure, and how pretty you look in
the furnace.
I've got three others at home.
And Mr. Salt, overjoyed to see you, sir. Would you just step over there for a minute?
Augustus Knoop.
Augustus, my dear boy, how good to see you.
Watch the pipe.
And this must be the fat Mrs. Knoop, just over there, dear lady.
Violet Beauregard.
Darling child, welcome to Wonka's.
What kind of gummy got here?
I hope you explode. I think you will.
I mean, Sam Beauregard here, Mr. Wonka.
My dear sir, what a genuine pleasure.
If ever you need anything in the automotive line, just call on Sam B. Phone number's on the card. With Sam B, it's a guarantee.
Wrong, sir. Wrong.
I'm Mike TV. Well, you're dead.
It's time to say goodbye. And Mrs. TV, how do you do? What an adorable little boy you have.
Thank you.
Are we ready? Yes. Good. In we go.
Charlie, wait for me.
Whee! But if it's a bad egg, down the chute.
It's polluted.
It's an educated egg decator.
It's polluted.
I'm aware.
It's polluted.
Wrong, sir. Wrong.
It's polluted.
A vague chocolate. At least 100 a day.
It's polluted. It's polluted. It's polluted. It's polluted.
I want the whole works.
Presents and prizes.
It's polluted. It's polluted. It's polluted. It's polluted.
Shut up!
I want it now!
It's polluted.
Wonka. Butterscotch. Butter gin. Got something going on inside of it.
Candy is dandy, but liquor is candy, but candy is
chocolate pudding,
but liquor is
butterscotch,
but candy is
butterscotch,
but liquor is
chocolate pudding,
but candy is liquor, but liquor is candy, but liquor is liquor, but liquor is quicker.
Oh! They're laying overtime right now for Easter.
Overtime!
They don't know that.
Charlie Bucket, how many?
Two.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Chocolate.
What?
What do you get when you suck penis?
I don't like the look of it.
What do you get when
an elephant
suck penis?
I don't like the look of it.
What do you get when you suck an
elephant penis? I don't like the look of it.
What do you?
Shut up!
Charlie, watch. Remember you once asked me how a bullet comes out of a gun?
He beam it into marshmallows in 5 seconds.
Impossible, my dear lady. That's absurd. Unthinkable.
Why?
Because that pipe doesn't go to the marshmallow room, it goes to the fudge room.
Wow.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go get it!
Nothing! On we go!
If you want sex, there's nothing to it. We'll begin with liquor. And you'll see my direction. And I see your paradise. And you'll be in a world of my
perspiration.
And you'll come in me. And I come in you.
Don't forget what happened to the man who suddenly got everything he always wanted.
What happened?
He goes to the fudge room.
Hi, everybody.
Naked Grandma!
Try some more. The strawberries taste like shit. Violet?
You're dead.
Right. Yes. Good. On we go.
All right. I'll get you one before the day's out.
I want an Umpa Lumpa now.
Shut up! Stop it, you weed, you baby! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
£1,000. £1,500. £2,000, £2,500 here, £4,000, £4,500, £5,000, Your Majesty.
He'll never get out.
Yes, he will, Charlie. Watch. Remember you once asked me how
Augustus
comes out of a pipe.
Yes! Ah, here we are.
Oh, don't be a darn fool, Walker. That's the way we came in.
It is.
How do you like that?
We just come through, huh?
I know. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Don't touch a thing. You're going to be wild about this next room.
What happened? Did we do something wrong?
I don't know, Charlie. But I'm gonna find out.
What are you doing to that elephant? That's not an elephant. That's a custis.
Wait a minute. Lick the wallpaper. How did you like the wallpaper?
It's perfect. It's unbelievable.
It's a miracle.
I'm very pleased to hear you say that. Because it's my statement.
What?
Come along, come on.
Ruff, ruff, motherfucker.
Now, let's damage this bitch. Caramels. Racist. You know, just last week I was reading in a very racist journal that some chocolate bitch is...
No! Don't, please!
The juicing room? What are they gonna do to her there?
They're gonna whip her with whips. Like a little pimp.
The upswing in candy sales has led to a rise in cavities, which led to a rise in cavities, which led to a rise in candy sales, which led to a rise in buckets, which led to a rise in families, which led to a rise in cavities, which led to a rise in modernization, which led to a rise in the machines, which led to a rise in eliminations, which led to annihilation.
Good morning, starshine. The Earth says...
Dear children, be alarmed.
Augustus Gloop will be harmed. Augustus Gloop will be shamed.
I'm Mike TV.
No!
Augustus always eats a ton of chocolate. Punishment. Turn him into chocolate. Veruca acts like a little demon. Punishment. Burn her like hellfire. Mike always watches way too much TV. Punishment. Shrink him down to TV size. Violet chews a lot of gum. Punishment. Blow that bitch up, motherfucker.
How does he do it?
My dear boy, do you fly?
No.
No, sir, you don't.
It's amazing. Tomato soup. I can feel it running down my butt.
Don't suppose there's anything extra to put in. Nothing goes better with cabbage than
Charlie. Charlie, your mum and I thought...
Charlie Bucket!
Yes, Mr. Turkentine?
I shall need an assistant coming to the Charlie.
I don't know the sir.
Of course you don't know. You don't know because you were right.
I never thought I'd see the day when I would face the world as a... I never had sex with my wife.
Joe! Dad.
I'm not your dad. I never thought I'd see the day when I would face the world as a... Charlie! What's born with AIDS?
Joe! Stop it. I've got AIDS.
You got more, Charlie. You got rabies too.
Stop it.
I never thought I'd see the day when I would face the world as a... I'm over Charlie, stand with my
guard.
Stop, Joe! Grandpa. Charlie.
Charlie's father was a terrible father. He made Charlie eat 2-3 scabs. Charlie's father was a terrible father. He paved the child to place a hole in Charlie's head. He filled the hole with 2-3 scabs. Charlie's father was a terrible father. Eliminated Charlie's dog with a machine gun right in front of him. He replaced the dog with 2-3 scabs. Ruff, ruff, motherfucker.
Hey, little boy! My chocolate must be untouched by human hands.
Enjoy.
I'm a bird!
I'm a plane!
Can take a child, dip it in chocolate, the candy man.
Willy Wonka.
What?
I lied.
What?
Charlie exploded.
Why? I don't really know. Silly boy.
Just exploded.
Well, that's just unexpected and weird.
That's right. And nasty, too. I mean, you can see all of Charlie's insides.
That's absolutely revolting.
I had ecstasy, and I saw Sigourney Weaver in the sky. When suddenly half the world died, and I began to fuck
the sun.
And Sigourney began to have sex with a goldfish. When suddenly John McCain shot Sigourney, and
the sun
shot John McCain. And I shot half the world, and the moon began to sing. Oh, I shot the moon, and the sun said racist things, and shot Charlie's butt, and the goldfish ate the sun.
Stop!
Wow!